because in the sharia of the jinn, they are not allowed to come close to you as mankind. Ya ma'shar al jinn qad istakthartum min al ins. Allah says, oh jinn kind, you've made enough fools out of these mankind.
Upright. Attention. Close your mouth. Okay, I see food outside. Look at that. Look at that food. Be quiet. Be quiet. Okay, go and eat. Go and eat. Go eat outside. Go quickly.
And in Surah Al-Jinn, go and read it. Allah says, وَأَنَّهُ كَانَ رِجَالٌ مِّنَ الْإِنسِ يَعُوذُونَ بِرِجَالٍ مِّنَ الْجِنِّ فَزَادُوهُمْ رَهَقًا. There are so many men from mankind who seek protection and goodness and cure from jinn kind, but it only increases them in becoming more and more astray and in greater misfortune and in more difficulty. That's what Surah Al-Jinn tells us. So are we allowed to seek the assistance of jinn? The answer is no. And this lesson is for those who claim to be owning jinn and to be having jinn. Believe me, if Iblis could lie to Adam alayhi salam, for him to lie to us is far more easy. Because Adam alayhi salam knew him. He saw him. He recognized him. He knew everything. And still he was gone. With us, we haven't even seen him.
Look at the small one. This man.